This way for Hyman. He'll cut. Shot blocked by Hayden Fleury. Hammered by Bouchard. A penalty is called out in front. Colind is down. A disturbance. And I believe Edmonton will be penalized. Kole in back up under his own power. That's a good sign. He was clipped up high. Things are heating up, JT.
That they are. Physical play has been picked up both ways. You're going to look at this one. First one by Donato where you get a little knee on knee. Could have made a call there. That's why Donato was having a conversation. And the second one on Lynn going for the puck. You see his chin gets clipped on the play. The refs are huddling up right now to see whether or not they're going to call the contact to the head.
55 Edmonton, minor penalty interference.
Minor penalty it is. Michael Markovich, young rookie referee, working this game tonight, made the call.